Okay, hello. Tell you what, and we'll talk about pot stickers from your local grocery store. These right here. Now, if your spouse, whatever, decides that they don't like, he or she doesn't like, the popping and the splattering everywhere, and don't splatter it, okay? Real easy to do. All you gotta do, I've already cooked these, but I'll do a demonstration, yeah? Turn it on medium, is what I'll add them on. First, I want to have a palm lid. A lid that fits the pan, right? Yeah. Okay. I thought we got that straight. You want to think about the fact that it gets hot. Oven mitts, right? Okay. So you take the pan, put it off to the side, off to the side over there. Safety back over here. Upside down, right? Then you put enough. Don't tell my daughter this, but I use a lot of this shit. This stuff is good. Avocado oil. Oh my god. Use just a little bit. You don't have to cover the whole freaking bottom of the pan. Just put it in the pan. Make some great tasting pot stickers, you know what I mean? So, you know, what happens though, when you put that avocado or vegetable oil, which I wouldn't use, any other kind of oil, put the pan, the lid to the pan. Blah 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 blah. Put the lid to the pan, slightly covering it, right? Crank it up to about medium. Let it simmer just a little bit, get brown on the bottom. Then take, and I just guesstimate, you know, you've got whatever we got on here, okay? You got 1/4 a cup, right there, right? So you can do 1/4 a cup, whatever the hell you want. Anyway, after it sizzles for a few minutes, it even says it on the instructions, pour the water in there. As soon as you pour the water in there, hang the lid. Put it on there like that. Right? Let it simmer. Let it simmer down. Crank it up a little bit. Medium, slightly a little high. So that for a few minutes, go sit and watch TV, but set a timer on your phone. Very important. Timer on the phone, because shit always gets forgotten about until somebody smells it. And if you smell it, it's too late. So, set a timer for 5 minutes. You set it on medium. Put the lid on, completely on, covered. See, no pops, no splatters anywhere. And then, you let it simmer. After about 5 minutes, check it. See if it's absorbed a lot of the water, but hasn't. Keep simmering. Put the lid on it, and then you're done. Wow, that's it, you know? You take this pan, put it on backwards, because, right? No popping oil bubbles all over the place, right? Man, who wants that? No, pot's easy to wipe down. Then all you gotta do is take your pot stickers at midnight, 1:49 in the morning. By the way, it'll take me forever to eat these, so I'll have to save them for tomorrow. Got a tooth pulled a couple of days ago, and you know, I'm gonna tell you, man, there's no picnic in the park. They even said it was a wisdom tooth. Can you believe that? Jeez, a wisdom tooth. Who would have thought? And then, I mean, I have bit down a couple of times tonight. Just on chicken and dumplings. And, oh my gosh, it hurts so much. 30 minutes, so don't bite down. You pull a tooth on the left. Chew soft stuff on the right, but take your time. Don't think it'll happen to you. Get tuberculosis and get the 1 year treatment for it, and then you'll, 20 years later, yeah, teeth will start getting loose. Anyway, there you have it. Clean up the mess first, right? Put stickers. And I take a blend of this. Blend of just a little bit of this. A little bit of this. From your little grocery store. And put it in the air. Huh? We'll mix as you mix. Okay, it's okay. It's okay. Don't worry about it. It's okay. Doesn't matter. It mixes, okay? By the time you walk to the couch, it's done. You mix. It's okay. Don't worry. You will like. It's very good. This is the first one, and by the way, you haven't met anyone yet, mate, right? I don't know how many of us there are in here, but you're going to find out soon enough, aren't you? Yeah. There's going to be 30 or 40 of us in here, anyway. Well, hasta mañana. I'm gonna eat and I'm gonna crash. Wake up tomorrow. Finish up the garage. Start on the boat.